described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Welcome to Unity. Low sun shines over a single-level house. Inside, a sign says, "When you're here, you're family." At 9:34, a woman fries bacon at a stove. Park steps out into a living room. A man sits at a table in the kitchen.
Morning, up for all day.
I can't understand long sentence now.
Morning, Dan.
Morning, Dan.
Ben sits by Park.
You sleep. Morning, Park. How'd you sleep?
Jovan. Darla and Roger are really nice people, and I appreciate them a lot. Do you know why? Because they are strict.
Do you know why? Because they are strict.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.